Mister, basta, maestra, or simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David, David. Why not, David? David Lynch. It's January 19th, 2023, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. Cloudy. Totally grey cloudy afternoon, because I really... Most 14 p.m. based here now on 53 and 65 at 12 Celsius, exactly the degrees of yesterday. This means that for me isn't today really cold like this period, as soon because I do a series of practices through which I don't feel cold like normal in quote people. And but in general I think like yesterday it's today and as yesterday it's seems a winter atmosphere or a winter day, because we have a 5 degrees less than that great standard that we had until 10 days ago, and that was also the standard of last period of this autumn for this year, that was, as you know, or perhaps you remember, 16-17 Celsius. So we are far with today and yesterday, we are far 5-6 degrees, we are far to, for me, we are far to that standard. So in general it's cold. Being really awesome, not incredible temperature at this point. See, I repeat, see, just before 53 and 64 at 12 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that, as anticipated at the opening, absolutely, we don't have that beautiful biscuit sequence. I don't know if you see. Yes, a totally grey cloudy sky. And I think that will be also dark cloud and that also rain in next hours, anzi in that also in this moment it says there is a slight rain, so we will see. However, we aren't magicians or wizards at this point, but we will see. I think however also tomorrow will count down with this trend, unfortunately. Bad, so see this, so from the beautiful window the new grey curtain since November 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted wavy branches. As I regard the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this video, and if I click any shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, the MagicX 640, APG 625. Eva, I greet the multi people of the channel, reports a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. Ask you, tomorrow, today, not today, so for this video, soon because it's a Tuesday. Or perhaps...